metal. Why, you guys sing so bad.
At Two Ginger?
Hey, why is she insulting us?
Yeah, what are yous doing up there? We thought yous was our friend.
Well, I am. But when the lady moved, she gave me $2 for a lady in the window memorial insult.
Oh, boy. I wish I could make money that easy. Ginger, is it really worth $2 to insult us?
No, I would have done it for nothing.
You must have really loved that old lady, huh?
No, I really hate your singing.
We left ourselves wide open for that one.
Yeah. Hey there! Karen Martin, special guest star Jackie Deshannon, Coach Fuzzy played by Scooby Sale. Now here they are, all greased up and ready to sing the brain sound. Sha na na!
Sha-na-na. As you recall, about 2 years ago, we asked all of yous out there to write in and tell us who your favorite Sha-na-na is. Well, we have now tabulated the more than 200 ballots you sent in, and tonight we prepared to announce the winner. Unfortunately, however, we don't have a winner on account of none of us got any votes. Terry Bradshaw got the most votes. The Golden Gate Bridge came in second. Funny stuff. Tiny Tim got more votes than us, and we sing almost as good as he does. So, personally, I suspect fraud in the vote counting. Why else is there no record of the more than 20,000 votes for me that I personally forged? And while you just ponder that, let's get on with the show.
Hey, Cookie, where did you do your nails before you came here?
Well, I worked in a pharmacy.
A pharmacy? Well, that practically makes you a professional.
Well, I did do important medical work. I typed labels for medicine bottles.
Well, why'd you give up medicine?
I got fired. Every time I put a bottle in the typewriter, I break it.
You know, I thought they had special typewriters for that.
Oh, someday, Jocko. Someday.
You know, if they put six monkeys in a room alone, you'd get a smarter conversation. And I'm not talking chimpanzees. I'm talking baboons.
Well,
if it ain't the Sultan or nothing.
Hey, call it Desert Dome. Because thanks to me, we've got Jackie Deshannon as a guest on our show.
Whoa!
Hey, how'd you do that, camel breath?
Easy, Mahatma Lips. I hypnosocetize her.
What? What's hypnosis?
Hypnosis is a physically induced sleep-like condition in which the subject is in a state of altered consciousness and responds to the suggestions of the hypnotist.
You took the words right out of my mouth, Britannica brain. See, what I did was I put her in a trance. Now, all I gotta do is snap my fingers and utter the post-hypnotic magic words, put a little love in your heart, and she will sing.
Ah, hey! You want to hypnotize me?
That's impossible, see? For it to work, you've got to have a brain. Jackie!
What am I doing here?
Yous are here to sing for us, Jackie.
That can't be. You're Sha-na-na.
I think it's time for the post-hypnotic suggestion I told you about. Oh, Jackie! Put a little love in your heart.
Oh, Bowser. So good to see you and all the other artists in the group. It's such an honor to be here. I hope you'll let me sing.
Sure.
If only he'd use his powers for good, this world would be a wonderful place to live.
Ladies and gentlemen, a lady who will hypnosocetize you with her voice, Miss Jackie Deshannon.
Of your fellow man, lend him a helping hand, put a little love in your heart. You see, it's getting late, oh, please don't hesitate, put a little love in your heart, and the world will be a better place, and the world will be a better place for you.
Donnie took me to the movies. We saw a whodunit. Jaws 2.
Jaws 2 was not a whodunit.
Well, to Donnie it was.
Oh, I know. He didn't know who the killer was in Jaws 1 either.
Neither do I.
Theirs was a match made in heaven.
Hello, Josephine. Do you want you home. I used to hold your hand. You used to use my umbrella. Every time it rained, you used to cry so much. It was a crying shame. You used to live over yonder, by the railroad tracks. When it rained, you couldn't walk. I used to touch you on my back. Now you try to make believe you didn't live like that. Hello, Josephine. How do you do? Do you remember me, baby? Like I remember you. You used to laugh. It was a crying shame. You used to live over yonder, by the railroad tracks. When it rained, you couldn't walk. I used to tote you on my back. Now you try to make believe you didn't live like that. Hello, Josephine. How do you do? Do you remember me?
Attention, car owner.
We all enjoy our food. There's nothing wrong with that. But everyone's so paranoid about their getting fat. You know that I love my food like the next man in the street. But crazy, I won't make myself off the weight of my feet. Cause overweight is great. Then we'll never win. A fat is where it's at, and overweight is.
Hello, I was wondering if I might be able...
Don't tell me. You're here for the Lardo convention, and you'd like a room.
Oh, yes, with a double bed.
Oh, is your wife with you?
No, this is all me.
Congratulations.
Well, very nice. A little on the thin side, but nice.
Now, would you like someone to take your bag up to your room?
Oh, no, thanks. I'll eat it here.
Would you like a bottle of wine with your suitcase?
Oh, sure, I'd love it. Thanks.
I'm crazy over steak, and junk food's got me hooked. Of course, my weight fluctuates with what my wife cooks. I love to stuff my face. Hamburgers are best. But after a half pounder, I would pass the waistline test. Cause overweight is great.
Yeah.
Then we'll never win.
No.
That is where it's at.
Yeah.
And overweight is great.
Attention, Lardos. Tonight's movie will be Guess Who's Coming to Dinner? Breakfast, lunch, and late snacks. Starring Katherine Hartburn. Unfortunately, now the theater only seats 600, so only the first 9 people there will be seated.
Oh. Hey, Fred! You old blob of belly! Oh, how you doing? Boy, I was beginning to think yous weren't going to make it.
Are you kidding, Hippo Hips? I haven't missed a lotto convention in 15 years. So when did you get here?
Oh, I've been here since the last convention.
The last convention? But that was over a year ago. Why didn't you go home?
I tried, but I couldn't get out the front door.
Oh, we can eat and eat and eat, and after feel quite sick. And after 4 hours, sink a steak 3 inches thick. You know that fat people are happy, and it's fun to be obese. They will say when I die, rest largely in peace. 'Cause overweight is great.
Yeah.
Thin will never win.
No.
Fat is where it's at.
Yeah.
And overweight is
great.
Uh-huh. The food is excellent today.
Marvelous, simply marvelous.
Oh, and have you tasted the chocolate squab a la chocolate?
Mmm,
delicious.
I can't remember when I've enjoyed a meal more.
Me neither.
Gentlemen, lunch is served.
Just the thought of it makes me salivate. When they say, how was your meal? I say, great! Our food, it is my buddy. It's with me to the end. Give me food all the time. It's my best friend. 'Cause overweight is great.
Yeah.
The thin will never win.
No.
Fat is where it's at.
Yeah.
And overweight is great.
Uh-huh.
Overweight is great.
Yeah.
Thin will never win.
No.
Fat is where it's at.
Yeah.
And overweight is great. Oh.
Bannon Sportswear. Kissing him, not me. Why must it be half heaven, half heartache? My love for you, darling. Can't you forget that other love you knew within your angel eyes?
A journey back to the days of old.
That's the end of Sha-na-na. Wait a second, I didn't mean forever. I just meant for tonight. I would like to take this opportunity to thank our guest, Ms. Jackie Deshannon, for putting a little good music in our show. And you know, when we first started doing the show, we all agreed that unless the music and comedy was up to a certain level, we would not go on. So, let me explain about tonight's show. We've learned to our sorrow that life is a series of compromises, especially if you just want to make a living.
Plus, it's not like we're hurting anyone. I mean, what's one more rotten TV show? Besides, if we were really that good, we'd be on educational TV. And then you wouldn't be watching us now. Because everybody knows that nobody watches educational TV. Good night, and grease for peace.
Good night, sweetheart. Good night. 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 Good night.